In 2003, Rolling Stone listed among the greatest albums of all time, the album that established him as an artist, an astonishing talent, and bright star.
Bro, you read too slow. I don't like your reading. I really don't.
How about you read it then?
All right then. Watch these reading skills real fast. And they were saying I can't read.
Yeah. Yeah, partially functional. Half of me is...